They say that on the day Victor Crowley was born, the swamps mourned. The trees wept. The wildlife became sickly and died. His presence